There is a lot of confusion, so let me clear up what a bulkhead is. Being at the front of a cabin doesn't mean you're at the front of a plane. Cabins are usually separated by dividing barriers like a wall or curtain known as bulkheads. Larger planes can even have mini cabins within a cabin. So this is the bulkhead for economy on this plane, and this is the bulkhead for first class.